to be a bookworm and to end up with this job of Judge Shakespeare, and then to do this, I can't believe my good fortune. And to have near the end of my career now to have a hit show. I mean, that, I have to acknowledge that. I want to, our supporters of public television and of WGBH and WGBH radio, and it would not be here, it would not be as healthy as it is without you and without people like GBH and Chelmsford. You know, I don't know any of you. That is what we need so much in this country. We have public television help, but then each of our communities is different.